Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to World of Hobbies. Today we are going to make dates biscuit. So the ingredients are 2 kg of dates, 300 grams of salted butter, 3 packets of Marigold biscuits and 100 grams of roasted peanuts and aluminium foil. So let's get started with the dish. Crush the biscuits. Crush all of the biscuits. So let's go to the stove.
Let's melt the butter.
Melted. So let's add the dates. So let's stir this dates very well until the raw smell of the dates disappears and the dates becomes very soft. Make sure that the flame is on low. Smell has disappeared and it has become very soft. Now let's add nuts. After adding nuts, just stir it well again. Now let's add biscuits. Then we have to stir it very well. Let's mix it very well. It is mixed well. Now put off the flame. So now we have to keep it in the foil. Now we have to roll it. Now we have to keep this roll for 4 to 5 hours to make it set. Now let us see again after 5 hours. We got 6 rolls from 2 kg of dates. It has been 4 to 5 hours and it has came out very good. So let's cut it and check. So I have cut a few pieces. So let's turn it into the plate. The dates biscuit is ready. So, let's see you in our next video.